News.
Michael, thank you. Also in Tangi, WDSU just learned that 9 Ponchatoula High School students and 7 Loranger High students were removed from their school campus today after fights broke out there as well. The school superintendent, Melissa Stilley, said that the fight at Ponchatoula happened around lunchtime, while the fight at Loranger High School happened at dismissal as students were boarding the school buses. The school superintendent says the investigation is ongoing, but believes that social media has something to do with it. Officials say in the last 24 hours, nearly 50 students were involved in fighting in that parish.